need to use the Photoshop better, whether it's using the Refine Edge from your selection or learning how to use the pen tool, but you should be able to do most of these easily with Refine selection, which gives you a nice feathered edge. The ones you've done are, they look just hacked together with using the wand tool, and just they look like shit basically. So this is how I want them to look. This is how they should look. It took 2 minutes